Hello friends, I am Tapan Deshmukh and in this lecture we are going to discuss about tribal personalities of Madhya Pradesh. So in our list, first is Tantia Bheel or Tantia Mama. Tantia Bheel was born in village Barda, and according to some records he was born in village Badod Ahir in Pandhana Tehsil of Khandwa in the year 1842. But the year of his birth is still unknown and we cannot authenticate in which year he was born. His father was Mao Singh, and in his early age or in his teen age, he rebelled against zamindars, and later he became freedom fighter. In year 1874, he was arrested for kidnapping and loot, and in year 1878, he was arrested by Haji Nasrullah Khan, and he dramatically escaped from his prison after 3 days of his arrest. He was an expert marksman with bow and arrow, and he used to carry weapon Dawa with him. Dawa is popularly known as Falia in Nimad region, and later he learned to use firearms or guns. In year 1889, 19th October, Jabalpur court sentenced him death penalty, and in 1889, November 10th, article published in New York Times described him as a Robin Hood. On 4th December 1889, his death sentence was executed by Britishers, and he was declared dead. In our list, next is Bhima Nayak. He was first tribal freedom fighter of modern India, and he also participated in revolt of 1857. He was popularly known as Robin Hood of Nimad, and he played a very important role in defeating British army in Battle of Ambapani, which was fought on 11th April 1858. He also helped Tatya Tope in crossing river Narmada, and in year 1875 he was captured by Britishers, and Britishers sent him to Kalapani, and on 29th December 1876 his death sentence was executed by Britishers at island of Andaman and Nicobar. Next in our list is Khaja Nayak. Khaja Nayak was son of Guman Singh Nayak, and in year 1833, after death of his father, he was appointed as Nayak of Sindhwa Ghat, and he used to guard area of 23 kilometers. And in year 1850, he was convicted for murder and sentenced imprisonment for 10 years. But somehow in 1856, British police authorities released him and offered him post of warden, which he refused, and he joined revolutionaries of 1857. He played a very important role in Battle of Ambapani, and Britishers tried a lot to capture him, but they failed. So they sent a Rohiuddin to him, and he joined Khaja Nayak. And one day when Khaja was performing his morning rituals, he shot him in his back. And after killing Khaja, he also killed his 14-year-old son, Daulat Singh. The date of this incident is 3rd or 4th October 1858, I think. Sorry, I quoted a year wrongly. Khaja Nayak was killed in year 1860. So now I'll talk about Sardar Ganjan Singh Korku. He was born in Betul district of Madhya Pradesh and was a Gandhian freedom fighter. He believes in non-violence, and Sardar Ganjan Singh Korku started Jungle Satyagraha. This Jungle Satyagraha was also known as Turiya Satyagraha. In year 1930, British government announced rupees 500 reward for his arrest. Another important name is Raja Shankar Shah. Shankar Shah was a Gond ruler from Mandla and was son of Sumesh Shah, and was born in year 1783. He helped and led freedom fighters who participated in revolt of 1857 in Jabalpur cantonment. Raja Shankar Shah and his son Kuwar Raghunath Shah were great poets, and before their death they recited a poetry. British captured him along with his 13 freedom fighters on September 14, 1857, and Raja Shankar Shah along with his son Kuwar Raghunath Shah were killed by a fire of cannonball. In our next slide, we will talk about Jangar Singh Sham. Jangar Singh Sham was born in 1969 in Pradhan Gond family of Patangan village, which is in Dindori district. His wife, Napkusia Bai, later became his fellow artist and helped him a lot. He was motivated by J. Swaminathan, who showcased his work in the inaugural event of Bharat Bhavan in 1982. After 4 years, he was awarded with highest civilian award of Madhya Pradesh, that is Shikhar Award. But unfortunately, in year 2001, he committed suicide because of some unknown reasons. So now we'll talk about politicians belonging to indigenous group. First is Raja Naresh Chandra. Raja Naresh Chandra was born in 21st November 1908 in Sarangarh princely state of Raigarh district, which is now in Chhattisgarh. His state was merged in India on 1st January 1948, and he won his first election in 1951. He became Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh and served state for shortest tenure observed by any Chief Minister, that is 13 days. Another name is Dilip Singh Bhuria. He was born in year 1944, June 18th, and represented Ratlam Lok Sabha constituency for 6 terms. He led Bhuria Committee, which is responsible for implementation of new Tendupatta policy in Madhya Pradesh, and he also recommended implementation of Paisa Act 1996 in Madhya Pradesh, and he headed this committee, which is named after him, that is Dilip Singh Bhuria Committee. He died in year 2015, June 24. Next is most respected and reputed politician from indigenous group, that is Jamuna Devi, popularly known as Buaji. Buaji was born in year 1929 on 19th November in Sardarpur, which is in Dhar district of Madhya Pradesh. She was first female deputy chief minister of Madhya Pradesh and was appointed in 1993. She was also appointed as leader of opposition in year 2003, and she was first female to hold this office in Madhya Pradesh. She disclosed dumper scam in Madhya Pradesh, and she was elected as a member of Legislative Assembly for 6 terms. In 1960s, she was elected as a Lok Sabha member, and in the year 1978, she was elected as a Rajya Sabha member. She died on 24 September 2010. In our list, next is Padram Shri winner Bhuribai. Bhuribai was born in Pitol village of Jhabua district of Madhya Pradesh. She was also motivated by L.S. Swaminathan of Bharat Bhavan. She was awarded Shikhar Samman in 1986, Ahilya Samman in 1998, and Rani Durgavati Award in 2009. She is first in her community to use paper as a base for painting and canvas. Next is Pema Phalia. Pema Phalia was born in Chandrashekhar Azad Nagar. This Chandrashekhar Azad Nagar was previously known as Bhavra, and Bhavra belongs to Jhabua district. He was honored by Shikhar Samman in the year 1986, which is highest civilian honor in Madhya Pradesh. He was also awarded Rashtra Tulsi Award in 2017, and Pema Phalia is famous for Pithora paintings. Hope you liked the video. Thank you.